In today's video tutorial, I will tell you about the status bar settings or how to add or remove any element in the status bar in Realme 12 Pro. So if you want to do the status bar settings or if you want to add or remove any element, I will tell you how to do it. Follow all the steps, watch complete video and don't forget to subscribe. For further detail, now let's watch it.